Alrighty, boat anchor here with another box opening. Yes, all these box openings. All of these box openings. What is it this time? Okay. Alright, yeah. Maybe I like doing these box openings just to show how people pack their stuff. Yeah. Paper. Okay, trash, trash, trash. I can already see the screws missing. Okay. Well, at least they packed the front. And at least this one's got the sticker on it. See, the screws are missing. All right. Oh yes, this is one that's got the BFO on it. All right. Okay, so there's the screw missing. Those all four screws are missing. Here's the VFO cord coming out of here, which is right close to the crystals. Okay, so this one needs a complete cover restoration. Chrome looks to be okay. It's not that scratched up. Yes, it's another cheetah. I'm starting to get these because they're kind of rare. Not really that rare, but let's see what the back looks like. Okay, it looks like they plugged in these wires. Okay, odd. I'll have to check that out because I don't like wires just plugged onto the pins there like that. I mean, that would work. TBI trap. Yeah, that's what that is. Transparent connector, plastic, but looks good. Yeah, I gotta take those off. Yeah. Looks okay. Got this, RCA, of course, that's for a VFO, which probably sat right here on the top of it. And probably means it doesn't have the crystal in there. And this looks like it was glued on with, see that? It looks like this ring was. Yeah, see, look. Yeah. I'm gonna have to take that off and glue it right. Yeah, it's just a cheetah. It isn't a cheetah too. I wish it was. But it ain't. Yeah, all these feel okay, just like factory. The greased, how they feel like the greased. Okay. Alrighty. So the next time you see this, it'll be on the bench. Stand by. Alright, here we go. We're going to turn it on. I already took the thing off the channel selector because it was loose. Yeah, it's got a Gorilla Glue is what that is, I think. It gets old and just comes right off. Alright, so '17, '18, '19, and '20 is the crystal that they used for this. channel 16. 1520, yeah, that's way off. That's probably just the crystals. And hey. Yeah, that is this element sucks. I gotta wire up a another mic. And the discs inside are dirty, so yeah, dirty cabinet, chrome is good, just needs to clean up, needs this fixed, and needs the selector inside sprayed, all these need to be sprayed. That works. Let's see what the PA sounds like. Okay. Does it even work?
Hey. 1, 2, 1, 1, 1. Yeah, I guess it does work, but yeah, this microphone's shot.
This old junky old Cobra that went on a 138. Base station, something like that. Very old, 136 XLR or something. Okay. So there you are, folks. A radio that needs a lot of TLC. Bone Anchor CB radio repaired with a Cheetah sideband, another one. So I got this one, that one, that one, this one here. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, I got 4. Oh yeah, and I got one in a brand new condition in a box back there. I just got to dig it out. So that's 5. So 4 cheetahs and four cheetahs and 1 cheetah 2 that don't work. Okay, Boat Anchor here, and we're out of here. Brickberry.